Oh, hell yeah. Wow, look at this. Oh, they got a Bible.
Check to see if there's money in it. People always put money in it.
Where?
Just flip through the pages.
There's no money in it. I
don't see it. Way too fast.
It's all like fucking. Damn.
Everything's so excited.
No, not yet. I'll find out later. But look, they got plastic. Could be careful. I won't sleep in here. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, king size bed. I don't think one is soft. Soon. There's no, I don't know when, but it will be soon. Close this off. The fuck are we? Ice and vending. Elevator. I wanna find like the pool and shit.
What?
I wanna find the pool or the gym.
We go downstairs and
go away. Can that be seen from the road?
This is the middle of the town.
Is it?
I think so.
Alright, let's keep going. The front, I guess. We're not. This is the side. The front is on the other side. Damn. Whoa. Oh shit. Damn. Look at this. You got a sprinkler. Sprinkler. Where's the gauge? There's no pressure. They drained it.
weird.
It's crazy, right? It's crazy. It's funny because we're actually like staying in a hotel, and now this is like what we see, like a rundown hotel. What the fuck? What's that? It's getting creepier and creepier. Looks like they're like cleaning out a little bit, little by little. I just be careful here. Whoa.
I've never seen a hotel like this.
No. Wow, look at this. They got their own fucking... Looks like an apartment. Look, they got couches. They got... Wow.
So, it goes upstairs.
Oh, isn't this like a suite?
I guess so. But who comes to a hotel and has a fucking stove with them?
Well, if they have like a bunch of people. Like what, 1, 3 beds in this place?
Yeah.
Wow. That's crazy.
Lavender tea.
Yeah, bring that back to the hotel. It's fine, leave it. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Well, that's not good. Oh, can we get to this? Hold on.
Jesus. Oh, this would suck. Imagine your room going right into the fucking dining hall. A bar. Just break it.
Wait, what the fuck? I don't know. Hold on. It's not going. It's not going. Shh. It's not opening.
Oh, because it doesn't go.
You serious?
Yeah.
You could probably take some soap from here. Careful. That's crazy, all that shit. It was fucking...
I guess someone found the champagne.
Alright, let's keep it quiet here, alright? This is like, this is kind of like picks, like in the center. Just be very quiet. Careful your light. They can see through if they want to. Up here. What? I don't know. I want to see this office. Careful, the window. Damn. Holy shit. They got everything here. Jesus. I would write my ad, but at the same time, if they really wanted to, they can come find me like that. Well, yeah, but
someone took all the keys. A lot of the keys are still empty. Don't have the key.
That's right. I'll need a key. I feel like they're like fucking demoing this shit already. Oh wow.
This must be like a break room.
Yeah. It said staff only. Look at all the fucking shit on the floor. Locked the fridge.
They must have closed in Christmas.
Oh yeah. Look, yeah, look. That's what you need. Get my phone real quick in here. That's fine. Go over there. I'll do that. You can smell it. It smells like shit in here. What the fuck? You scared me. Thank you. is where he was in before. Good. What? You good?
No, I just don't think standing here is a good idea.
I know. Just looking. That's the main lobby. We gotta be very careful because that's where he was seen last time. So if we want, we can just peek in. Or just be sneaky. Careful your light. Holy shit. Careful your light. I'm gonna just peek a little better. Sorry. Yeah, it's black mold. Nasty. Oh, shit. Alright. Come.
What time is it?
You good? Come on. You got a phone?
It's 5:04.
You got a phone? Alright, it's 12 o'clock. Go, go, go. You're good. Don't worry. You're good. Holy shit. It's like an auditorium?
Yeah.
Wow. That's crazy.
It's kind of cold.
Is it? Wear a sweatshirt, so. Business center. Whoa. Business center. That's what you need. Whoa. Wow, these like business rooms. Look at this. Look.
guys. That was really good.
Yeah. Here we go. Alright. Wait, we didn't go in there, did we? Hmm? We didn't go in there, did we? We didn't go in there, did we?
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, said the he was right.
That's what I'm saying.
This place is big as hell. Wow. Oh, treadmills and everything.
Everything's still in here.
There's wind.
Hmm?
There's wind coming in, see it?
Yeah.
I don't know what that is. What is it?
It says on like 129. Woman's locker room and stone.
Those are real palm trees too. Those are real. That's crazy. On the second floor. That's where we have to go. That's where we came from. Second floor. That's where that thing is. There's other ways out, but I'm just trying to think. Stay here, I'll take a look. Put this in my bag. I don't know what the fuck that was. You heard that shit, right?
Yeah. That was definitely like talking.
Oh, I heard like footsteps and shit.